Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sego at the helm, the night show is...
Evening, sir.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to Sanguine.
Look there he is. That's Nova, the owner of Sanguine, right there.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Congressman Walsh. A pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet.
Now, hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
I'm telling.
Goddamn artists. What the hell is he up to now?
Look, Daniel. She's nice.
I don't know. There's something wrong.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop. You look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something. I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in this...
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dalia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
Here, everyone.
Yo, that's not right.
Hey, dressed like a winner? Oh.
Thank you.
Dahlia? Helmut. Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you know what you're doing, Helmut.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course you'll get your 10% back. Look, you both know that I'm past my prime. There's no way but down, Dan. Not like it. But this way, if I do this, I can leave the game with some cash. Sort of cash, actually. Put a business on my own? Well, I'm thinking facial products. Maybe underwear? Anyway, I gotta go. I'll see you in Cali, okay? Alright. Yeah, ciao.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Sit back and relax. Boom, take a second.
Appreciate it.
Bitch is cuddling up to Zeno and Novikov trying to take my place. She's
set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger.
Am I right?
Helmut, come over here. You want me to fix those bushy eyebrows?
Hey, you. Yes, you. Get over here. Closer. There it is. You, right over Nope.
Don't apologize. It's not your fault.
That's fine.
Go, go.
Okay,
Sebastian.
I'm so sorry.
Oh,
okay. Perfect timing.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York. Seek out Jessica and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, and should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch... John Fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him. Get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
That's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Look, I know you had to set it up fast, but you can't just toss equipment around like it's...
Mr. Kruger.
So bad. What do you think? Should we do it?
What are you saying?
Hi. Yes, I... Oh, are you? Yeah, well, look, I know it's late, but look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's downtown at, yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag because...
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
Throw money in the window, right? He won't even have... No, please, look, this is like make or break for me. I'll totally make it up to you. I'll advertise you shamelessly.
No, it's the web scene.
Good luck with the show, Kruger.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much! Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver.
Sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit. I forgot. It's a cocktail. His favorite, apparently. The palace owner, Mr. Laren, left us the recipe, but I think I left it down in the basement. He's gonna copy it out and laminate.
According to staff, Viktor Novikov's favorite drink is a rather obscure cocktail known as a bare-knuckle boxer. The recipe, however, has been misplaced in the basement. Sounds like a chance opportunity to get on Novikov's good side.
Thank you.
Can I take a photo with you? Okay, guess not.
Hey, those tape. Get back to work.
Hey, waiter, what's up?
Nice work, 47. Time to mix up a storm.
Thank you.
Cigarettes in the bar? No? Good. It's such a nasty, nasty habit.
Hey, bozo, watch where you're going.
Hey,
let me get out of your way.
You might be at that location.
This right now.
Yeah, whatever. Go wait a table or something.
Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Oh god, this is awkward.
Am I in danger?
Garzon?
Get lost, both three.
Tip.
You gotta hand it to Novikov. Man is a flair for the dramatic.
Secret exchange.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.